Hi guys, and welcome back to episode 20, yes, episode 20 of my December 2016 base race. Let's have a look. I was just looking at my list before I started, and it looks like I got gold blocks. Let's have a quick look. Gold block, where are we? Sea lantern, and instead of a block of gold, we've got rotten flesh. Okay, I'm not sure exactly how that happened, but let's just quickly remedy that and let's make ourselves a block of gold, because I'm not sure how that happened. And wow, that's an expensive thing, isn't it? If only we had more gold, and if it was an older version, we can make a god apple. But yeah, let's put that in there. There we go. So we've got already one thing to cross off. Let's just do that. So now we've only got mossy cobblestone, neverack, and diamond blocks to make. So the mossy cobble, we got, how much moss do we get? We've got 26 spines. Let's see how many we can make with this. Oh no, we need to actually go out and mine some cobblestone. That's what I needed to do, wasn't it? So that's easy enough to get. So let's just head down here. I'll move a bit. Baby zombie! Oh my goodness. Well, we got a trick we can use against baby zombies. Hang on. Where's that baby zombie? Let's just fight it. What have we got to lose? Oh gosh. Is it dead? If run away, it should end up dying, I hope. Fingers crossed. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna head up, run away to where the water is. Let's go down here. Some water. Oh, maybe this wasn't the best water to go into. Oh wow. Come on. Dog, you're really getting in my way. First time that I've died because of a dog. Seriously. Just standing there. Helpful. That's the only thing about dogs, especially in like modern Minecraft, they do kind of get in the way a bit, don't they? You're like, I need to... Oh dear. Oh dear, we're stuck. Again. Come on. There we go. I will need to regen my dog now as well. Thank you, baby zombies. I think in this space race, the best thing to do is just not engage mobs. just ignore them. Okay, let's feed the rotten flesh to my dog, actually. Where are you? Here you go. There we go, some nice rotten flesh. Because dogs like that sort of thing. There we go. So we're gonna need 64 cobble. This thing, so there we go. So let's get a whole stack. We can easily get that here. Ooh, I think I've been down all these little mines here, but maybe not. You never know. Iron. I don't need it, but okay. I'm not going to say no to a bit of free iron. Okay. So we're almost at a stack already. So that's good. So that means we'll be able to make, hopefully, some of the mossy cobblestone. We shouldn't be too far. But then we've got the neverack and the diamond blocks. I think I've got a few diamonds. I'm not sure if I got enough to make a block or not. I need 18 diamonds. That's just crazy. Not just that, I've got the neverack, and I literally have no idea where the neverack is in this world. I really have no idea. So that's going to be a huge challenge. Oh, they lift you up. How cool. I didn't know they did that. So there's none in there. So there should be some more in here. We're going to have to wait. How come we've only got 2 wheat? If only a bit more wheat, we can make ourselves some yummy bread. Okay, so I think I've got some. I've got 3 diamonds. We've got 3 diamonds. Right, that's that's helpful, isn't it? So yeah, that's not good. Let's just shove some iron ore in there. So is it like that with that? Yes, it is. Moss. I want to. There's loads of it in there, but I just want to see if this is actually. Is that cobblestone? I think that is. Yeah, that's cobblestone. Because you got to be careful, because sometimes you make the wrong ones. So we've got. Let's put this in. Let's put the mossy cobblestone in the pink shulker box, just so we know where it is. And I haven't started my timer. Wow. Okay, well, we're definitely at 9 hours. Oh well, we'll just have to add that on. It's not a biggie. I've completely messed up the timers anyway. There's not really much point in even having the timers. It's just so I can do it a bit easier. So we need to head to... Let's quickly first just... let's have some steak. Let's regen. So we know there's quite a bit of... quite a lot of jungle vines over here, so let's go over this way. I think as well what I'm going to do is until I finish this, I'll probably do daily videos in this series, simply so it's a bit simply so it's a bit easier. And also I do wonder, like, I think I've been to every corner in, like, the only corner that I haven't been in is probably that corner, and I think I've actually been to all the corners in all the different time zones, so it's kind of like, there's my shiz. It's like one of these things, you're like, it's not really, ooh. Have I got these texture packs muddled up? Because I'm sure I didn't look like that last time. Oh, I already hear our friend coming. Oh, I hate that guy. Oh, it's just the noise of it, it's terrifying. See, only make five more. It's literally just like straight on. So that's Oh wow! Why is it so close? I'm sure sometimes it's closer than other times. See, that's strange. I thought it came from the sky, but it clearly does. It's so dark. It's unreal. I've got my one doggy with me, so. Hopefully we'll be a bit more protected. Wouldn't it be great if I just run into some netherrack right here? Let's see if we can get rid of this skelly. Oh, we missed it. Nope, we can't get rid of the skelly. It's just, you place down a torch and it's just like, the light just goes nowhere. Oh, it didn't hit me? Oh, it did. Ouchie. That's interesting, you can place down... so is there two entities? Oh my word, I didn't see those guys. Oh my goodness. Oh my god! There's a lot of things. I just had to do that, just to have a quick... I have no idea if that came out on the screenshot or not, but yeah, that was kind of crazy. There's just so many mobs. I'm sure there must be spawners or something in the future on this, because there's, what is that? Is that grass? It is. What's that doing under there? It's interesting. But yeah, they're going to be the main problem, is those and the... Oh, we got an emerald. Oh, that was from the village, wasn't it? Okay, so we can make a couple more of these. So, yeah. We're going to need 33 pieces of vine. That's going to be quite tough and challenging. Because of the way that it's all... So, what about if we go... Where were we? So, that's over that way. So, let's go up this hill here. And head to the future... It's so confusing. It really is. See if in the future if there's any... What are you doing, doggy? Doggy, what are you doing? That's interesting. So let's have a quick look. We're almost running out of torches. Okay, I think my dog's glitching a bit. Hopefully it'll TP to me. There's already mobs coming. Wow. Oh, there's a golden armor zombie. I need netherrack and vines, and it's like the most terrifying place. Oh, look at those skills. This is the most terrifying place ever. It really is. I just want to avoid everything. Oh my gosh. I don't want to look around to just see how many things are after me, because it would literally scare the life out of me. Look at these cacti as well. How did I not notice that the cactuses were here? That's what gets me. I don't know. Because all this here is... This isn't Neverrack, is it? This is never... Oh my gosh, it takes so long to mine. This is Neverwart block, which is a new block in I don't know what version. But it's so dark, I just can't see anything. You know? The only sources of light seem to be these the sea lanterns and the red magma blocks. Oh my god, look at all the things after me. There's probably easily like 50 of those things after me now. Easily. I'm never quite sure exactly where we are in the grand scheme of things. I want to get up. Oh my gosh, it's so dark. I just want to climb. Really, I've made this the most difficult world to navigate. Because you just can't see anything. It's literally worse than being in the end or the nether. It really is. There we go, quick screeny. That creeper is coming, it's just walking really slowly, which makes it even more terrifying. And I can hear the see if we can numb this. Of course we didn't get any hunger. Of course. Right, can we actually eat? Just sits there. What's going on? Why am I not getting any sustenance? What is going on? What is this about? When you eat something, why do you not always get hunger from it? I've noticed this seems to be a new thing. Like, I'm eating it, I'm getting no nourishment from this pork at all. From this steak, rather. Why? Eat! There we go. Strange. Oh my gosh, I put my monitor in game mode and now I'm just like blinded. Always wanted to do that. I don't know if you get anything from those apart from just some XP, which I'm not too bothered about really. Well, I've only got 5 levels. I suppose I could kill things, get some mobs, and then maybe enchant, but enchanting that takes obsidian, which means that to get that I'll need to use the diamond blocks. Can I just like exchange like a pumpkin for a block of diamond? Can I just exchange one of these guys? Isn't that something I can do? Now, where's our base? Always terrifies me when I'm out at night. I could always go to the future and just like pretend that it's safe and actually isn't. Let's have a look in the future. And see what's in this lava lake. Please say it's okay. It's just lava. Okay. Interesting how you get the polar bears spawning. I do find that kind of peculiar. Okay, here's our base. We're getting there. I'm not quite sure why we're getting there in the future, but we are. Also, it just gives me a chance to see if I can get any more stuff. Also, I want to get back in. So that seems to be the only place that you get fines, which in itself is a bit annoying. Have a quick nom. See, why am I not getting sustenance? There we go. What is going on? Ignore those zombies. Let's head back here where we know there's a... Wow, you can see all the vines, can't you? All of those... Oh my gosh, just trying to get up in these things is so difficult. Okay, we've got to do this quickly. Come on, mine it all, mine it all, mine it all, mine all that. Oh wow, they're coming. Let's see if we can get rid of them all. It's holding the vine. Are we full? Oh gosh, no. Oh my goodness. Well, how did that guy hit me? That's a naughty zombie. Oh gosh, what earth was that noise that just... Oh, it's a witch. Oh my goodness. Right, let's get up. Get up as high as I can. Okay. Don't like witches. I hear, see there's a zombie up there. A creeper rather. I can do with... Oh my god! No. How did I do that? How did I... Oh my gosh. Let's get rid of that whatever that was. Andesite. Don't need an... Oh my word! Hello there, witch.
Oh my god!
I don't know how much of that we got. We probably got like... Oh my gosh, can I even like get home in time? We got 9. That took like 5 minutes and we got 9 vines. How crazy is this race? It really is, right. Let's head to sleep. Oh, there's already a baby zombie after me. Oh, I love it. Is it not going to come through here? Really? Hello? Here it comes. Here it comes. There we go. Sweet. Okay. We did kind of get ourselves a bit. There we go. More rotten flesh. Let's see if my doggy's hungry. There we go. Can I sleep? No, of course I can't. So, let's just get rid of this junk. We've got so much junk on us. Let's get rid of that. Don't need seeds. Please, sir, can make some more. Okay, we're getting there. We only got, what, 16, 48 more pieces to make. Not a problem. Okay, we're going to have to travel to the past, then back to the present, just so we can sleep. Okay, present, sleep. Oh, crikey. I've just come to the realisation that I think we are actually going to get to 100 episodes in this, which is just... What? Not 100 episodes, 10 hours rather. I just can't believe that. 10 hours. I mean, how is that even possible? You're meant to complete this in 2 hours 40. I don't think that is humanly possible, unless you just do certain commands, such as slash give, which is so tempting to just type in slash give and just give yourself the items. It really is tempting, but yes, that's not legit. We have to do these things legitly. Need to get up here. A what? Really? Block lag, can you please? Let's take a flower with us. Let's put a flower in the future, just so it's a bit more friendly. Okay, immediately start snipping this lot down. I hear it coming. That is terrifying. How close is it? Oh gosh, it's already close. Why does it have to always be so close to me? Okay, literally, I'm gonna keep going until I see it. Come on, please, just collect the vines quicker.
Oh my god!
Oh my word! It's a coming. I just... Crikey. 20, that was actually quite a good haul, actually, so that means we only need 4 more. we can do this, right, right, let's head around here, because there's a few of them here. I want to be careful. I don't want to lose any health. Of course, we do that. Right. Future. I need four pieces. Four vines. Oh, we got lag. We got lag. Right, okay. Let's do that. Get up there. What? No, no lag. No lagging. No lagging. No lagging. Oh, my word. This is not terrifying. Oh, it's above me. Oh, how did it get there? How did it get there? That's what I want to know. Past, present, whatever. Let's get out of there. Right, so we should have four pieces now. We have, right. This means that I think we can actually make... We should have enough now. Oh my gosh. We're getting lag again. Oh, it's because Firefox is open. Firefox makes this laggy, but I don't know why. It just seems to. I might have to close Firefox if it's causing problems. But wow. Hope, please say we got 64. So we can end the episode with some actual progress. But then we've just got... That means we've literally got Neverrack and Diamond Blocks. I mean, Neverrack? I thought Neverrack was going to be something which... 50?! You kidding me?! You're kidding me?! I still need more, right? We're just getting out of here. We need more. Oh my gosh, we need to get 14 more vines. Oh, wow. This isn't good. Need two more. Oh gosh, I think I've got the hiccups as well. That's not good. That's also not good. Right, future. Let's get our dirt block out. Let's plant a flower just so it's nicer. There we go. That's better. It's already an improvement. Oh my word, already there's mobs out to greet me. Where's our friends? Our friend over here? I don't know. Oh, it's loud. Yep, it's still over here. Right, that's not good. I need to coax it round. Right, let's eat some mutton. That'll do. That'll do, right. This is terrible. Can we run? Oh my god. Oh my goodness. This is... Oh, lag! No, we don't have time for lag. No time for lagging. Oh my word. Oh yes, this is perfect. Oh my word! We survived though. How much do we get then? I don't even know. But we survived, that's the main thing. I thought I was gonna be dead then. I really did. How much do we probably only got like two, yeah, we got two pieces. Oh my god. This is tough. It has really made this base race tough this month. Or last month. No, please! No, leave me alone! Oh my word! Wolf was slain by zombie? That's not what I want to see. Right, dirt. Save me. Oh my word, right, we're heading to the present. We're heading to the present. Oh my god! This is so tough. This is so unbelievably tough. It's just unreal how difficult this is. Right. I want to see if there's any, if in the future, let's see if there's any along here that's just lying around. Because, oh, that's not what I want to see. I don't want to be, oh god, really? Really? Get out of, move! Oh, for god's sake. I'm stuck in a block. That is not helpful, Minecraft. whatsoever. Can we, like, just, never mind about getting rid of the sand, just get rid of the dirt block. Get rid of it! Oh my word! Crikey! Right, is there any line around? Lag, please don't. Lag, mustn't. Right, diorite, whatever, just need blocks. Right, line up. Why are we lagging? Move! Oh my god! Get up! See someone along there. There's a baby zombie. Oh my god! Oh my word! Present. Oh my goodness, we survived. Well, that was a bit. That I wasn't expecting to survive that either. How many pieces have we got left to get? 4 pieces. Oh my gosh. Wait for our hunger to regen. Right, so along the side here, there's some along here. So if we go here, we know there's some pieces here. Okay. That's good. Right, get rid of these. Need 4 pieces. This should be, you should be able to get 4 here. One more piece. There we go, 4. Oh my god, we've finally got the mossy cobblestone. Oh, we got 0 FPS. That's lovely. There we go. 64. Perfect. Let's get back to our base. And now we've only got the netherrack and the diamond blocks. Great. I could have kept the diamond. Because the funny thing is apart from the one diamond I found in the abandoned mine shaft in the dungeon, the only other diamonds I found were in the shulker boxes. And I just wonder if there's any more of them around. It's just bizarre how there was a shulker box and it had 3 diamonds in it. I just find that strange. Also, I find it strange, underneath here, there's torches in a little cave. That's peculiar as well. But we should now have enough for the... Where is it? It's next to the polished andesite. There we go! So I've only got 2 more things left to find. And it's going to be hella tough, so let's just end our timer. We did miss the timer up anyway, but yeah. I do hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye, guys!